What's good, y'all? I'm not even supposed to be making this video right now because I'm at work. For those of y'all that don't know, I worked at this museum. And I'm at a different site today. I'm just walking up and down the street. But they said walk. I'm sitting down because I'm not going to walk back and forth for 8 hours. I'm sorry. I'm not going to do it. But, yeah, I'm risking getting rolled up for y'all. So, I hope y'all appreciate this because I'm not even supposed to, like I said, I'm not even supposed to be making this video. But you should have, I'm going to talk about having faith in yourself. Because a lot of people ask me, why you feel like you going to make it so bad? Like, what pushes you? What drives you? And my answer to them was, why would I not have faith in myself? Why would I not want the best for myself? I know I'm destined to be rich. I know I'm destined to be famous. I really can care less about the fame. I just want to be rich. But not just rich for myself. I want to be rich so I can pass down a generation of wealth. You know what I'm saying? So it's like, what pushes me is all the struggles I've been through, all the setbacks, all the hardships, all the trials and tribulations. And it's like, I believe that I'm going through it for a purpose. Because why else would life keep testing me? It's like life itself is saying, oh no, you too close. I gotta throw something in your way because you too close to your destiny. You too close to being successful. I can't have that happen because I won't see you. I mean, you'll be rich, but I'll make it hard for you. So I feel like it's challenges. You know how in movies, somebody's destined to be king or warrior, but they gotta keep going through different challenges and different trials before they can obtain the throne. That's how I feel like what's going through with me. I gotta keep going through challenges. I gotta keep facing different trials and tribulations. I gotta keep meeting the next level. And that next level is designed to get harder for me so I can get tougher and improve myself. So when I reach that level, I'll be confident in who I was and I'll be humble because I realized everything I had to go through to get to the level of being great. I've been homeless before. A lot of people know that. If you don't know, now you know. What really drives me is the fact that seeing my mama wants shit, I can't give it to her. My brothers, my family, just family in general. And I gotta be the one that provide that lifestyle, that lavish, luxurious lifestyle. I'm gonna be the one. People will try to tell me all the time that, oh, you can't do it, you can't do it. Okay, I'm not gonna use that as something that puts me in a negative state of mind because that person's negative. It's not what I'm gonna do. Instead, I'm gonna use that as motivation so I can self-improve and get better. And just cause y'all wonder where I'm sitting on this little tractor thing, whatever the fuck they call this. Excuse me, wherever they call this. I'm trying to stop cussing like that. But yeah, man, I just know it's written in the books for me to be rich. Just successful in life in general, man. You know what I'm saying? Who wants to be in the slumps for a long ass time? I don't. Like working for other people and other people having control of my money, that's not something I'm comfortable with. But you know, I gotta do it until I get to that level that I wanna be at. And that's cool, because when I get to that level, I'm gonna be very appreciative. And like I said before, I'm gonna look back on all the times that I didn't have anything, all the times that I was wishing for this moment. When I get to that level, it's gonna be even 10 times greater than I made it, because I know everything that I had to go through to get there. That's how you should be too. If you're going through something in life, don't take it as, just because I'm trying to be a baseball player, football player, basketball player, whatever you want to be in life, and you feel like things keep coming up in your way that's stopping you, don't take it as, no, maybe it's not meant for me. Maybe it's not meant for me to be that. No, it's meant for you to be that, but it's meant for you to be that. But when you get there, it's made for you to be greater. You know what I'm saying? It's made to be hard so you can appreciate it more once you reach that success. Like, life is just a big test, man. Like, just, either you got that will in you, you got that passion in you, you got that drive in you, and you don't. If y'all see me keep looking around, like I said, I do security, obviously, so I gotta be aware of my surroundings, and plus, I'm paranoid like that anyway. But, you got that drive in you, life will put that to the test. If you don't, it's gonna put that to the test. Either you gonna make it, or you're not gonna make it. The choice is yours, the ball is in your court, you just gotta take the actions. The ball in your court, you go shoot your shot, you go dunk it, you go alley-oop it. That's how I look at life, man. It's just one big-ass test. Either you go get what you desire and what you're meant to achieve, or you go let hardships and setbacks deter you and make you feel down like you're not worthy of being that, being what you were born to destined to become. being what you were born to be. Don't let negativity creep in your mind and feel as if you can't do it. Everybody start off small. Everybody start off with something. Even the biggest celebrities start off with nothing. At one point in time, they were just like me and you. They ain't had nothing. They human just like you. They ain't had nothing. They had to work and grind their way up to the top until they got to that level. So don't look at somebody else's life and compare your life to them. Do what they did. Work. They had to work. You got to work. How bad do you want it? I want it bad. I want to be successful with YouTube. Not even just with YouTube, just with different things I got my hands in general. But in order for me to be successful with YouTube, I had to post every day. I got to be consistent. And like I said before, I lacked in that, but I'm back on my grind. I'm going to put more videos out every day. And I'm not going to sit here and just run my mouth. I'm actually going to show y'all, because y'all are like, oh yeah, you saying that, it sounds nice. You right. So it's best for me just to shut up and just do the work that it takes. Let the proof be in the pudding. Let the results show. I'm going to try to get out 2 to 3 videos a day. Nah, I'm taking above. Four videos a day. Yeah, I'm going to do 4 videos a day. Y'all hold me accountable, because I'm holding myself accountable. But I want y'all to hold me accountable too. You know what I'm saying? Y'all keep it real with me. I keep it real with y'all. So that's how we will be. Y'all can drop in the comment section what y'all want me to talk about as well. I got different things I can speak on, but it's always nice to know what's on y'all mind, what y'all feel like would be also interesting in for me to speak on as well. But yeah, man, I was gonna say that to y'all. Don't give up on your dreams. Don't give up on hope, man. Get that dog spirit in you, and just keep pushing, keep grinding, because you are destined to be something. And don't let nobody tell that you ain't. Motherfuckers, flies and everything else, irritating. But yeah, man, you destined to be something. I'm talking to you. You watching this video, you destined to be something. Don't give up. You born for a reason. It's a reason why you exist. It's a reason why you breathe in air. You got a goal to achieve. You got a purpose to fulfill. Don't miss out on it because you getting set back and getting seen everybody else living life lavishly. And you compare your life to them and feel as if you're not destined to. No, you are. The same way other people make it, the same way you can make it. They was born just like you. They human just like you. So who's to say that you can't do the same thing they did, plus more? Be great. I want y'all to win. I want y'all to succeed. For real. That's all I gotta say until next video, man. We out.